Smokescreening commercial, and here's Elizabeth to tell us her story.
Hi, I'm Elizabeth. I read the smoke for a year and then stopped. I'm glad because it would have been bad if you got lung cancer. Yeah. Thank you.